this? It's like being bent over the torture rack. Oh, the high kick, the big kibosh. It's good night, Irene. Bokang Masunyane has done it again.
Intriguing matchup, this one. Well, Masunyane changed levels, went low with the hands, went high with the lands, has the back again. Will he throw those knees? Yes, he does. Straight back to that right leg of Sawada.
Minowa, that's more like a little more gusto now.
On July 22nd, the top five strawweights will fight to keep their world title dreams alive. But for number two contender Bokang Masunyane and number three contender Hiroba Minowa, their journeys to this moment couldn't be more different. The 5'1" phenom began his pro career with six straight wins, leading to his one debut against Japanese standout Ryuto Sawada.
That's just decades of wrestling experience to have that kind of balance and to maintain that position. This is just being outclassed in the wrestling department by a high-level grappler.
Crowd favorite. The little giant takes a big win back to South Africa.
Bokang Masunyane.
Next, Masunyane scored the fastest KO in one strawweight history, shocking former world title challenger Rene Catalan in 37 seconds.
Oh, the high kick! The big kibosh! It's good night!
A superb high kick, Michael Cipello. Oh my good golly, Miss Molly, that was superb.
Loops the shin around the back of the neck, and Rene Catalan was astral traveling.
While Masunyane was rising through the strawweight division, 22-year-old Hiroba Minowa was also cementing himself as a top young talent. The Japanese prodigy dominated Shuto's junior and amateur ranks, eventually turning pro at 16. And in 2020, he earned his one championship contract by becoming the Shuto Strawweight Champion. Minowa debuted in the circle that October against highly touted Filipino star, Lito Adiwar.
Supposed to bend that way, but Minowa is so tough.
Give up! Give up! Close off! Close off! Close off the fence! No catch! Catch! You give up! You give up! Give up! Walk to finish!
Minowa was just all over him. It's like being caught in a fishing net in the ocean. There's just no escape.
Four months later, he met former ONE Strawweight World Champion Alex Silva at ONE Fists of Fury 3.
Minowa has some incredibly flexible shoulders, ladies and gentlemen. He's handling himself quite nicely on the submission attempts from Silva.
Oh, look at
at this. It's like being bent over the torture rack.
Catch.
And he may have just entered himself in the top five of the strawweight division.
Who will keep their name in the one strawweight world title picture? Find out at 1:159.